I'm not sure. It's not the best quality. I can give you 20 livres for the lot.
I need 30.
Even at 20, I'm giving you the bread out of my children's mouths.
I'll throw in a baguette.
For 30, I'd want a bonus.
In your dreams.
She just went for me. She was crazy. I wasn't doing nothing.
Apart from telling them all to go home.
I had a job once. I was a mechanic. Got all my qualifications, MVQs, a lot. Worked in a little garage. Yeah. Pretty soon, I was the only one speaking English. Poles, checks, you name it. Yeah. Then my boss wants me to take a pay cut. I say no, but guess what? I get replaced by a Bulgarian who's cheaper.
And how was that Catherine Vesic's fault? Where were you Tuesday night?
Oh, come on, you don't think
so I... So where were you then?
At home.
All night?
Yeah.
Anybody verify that?
No. Listen, I might want people like her out of the country. I don't want them dead.
Thank you.
Oh, right. I learned.
A wedding gift.
How kind. This is beautiful. It's a dragonfly. Thank you.
Huh? Going official, have you? Huh? Are these just for when the game is scarce?
What are they?
Gaberlunzie tokens. Their licenses to beg, Sassenach. They're good within the borders of a single parish.
Single parish? About a dozen by my count.
Aye, well, Munro's a special case, you see. He was captured by the Turks at sea. Spent a good many years as a slave in Algier. That's where he lost his tongue.
Cut it out.
A worse credit rating than a Greek bank.
Excuse me.
Sorry, we don't have any change.
I don't want change. I want sleep. Now, move along, we're full up here.
Hang on, I'm not homeless.
Are you sure? That jacket screams homeless.
It's vintage.
He's going for that, hobo chic look.
I sat outside of Greg's yesterday for 8 hours. Does that sound chic to you?
No.
My life is not some trendy fashion statement for you to appropriate. Now, shove off before I get my mates involved. Steve over there did 3 tours of Afghanistan. He's a walking Jacob's ladder. Well, go on then. I'm not going to roll out the red carpet for you.
Carpet. Carpet. Oh,
thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Bonnie? Bonnie.
Oh, the rat.
She wasn't a rat. She was my friend. Hey, guys. He killed Bonnie!
Where you been, Abe?
I ain't been nowhere, Joss.
That's why we had to ride all around the countryside looking for you.
We sick, that's all. We sick.
You.
Mr. Rankin, I'm Amy.
I'm Amy.
Yes, your barrister.
Sort my warrants and my methadone. Get my script, yeah?
Right. Script?
Yeah.
Script?
Yeah.
Right. Okay. How many warrants are there and from where?
Methadone. I don't get that.
Why did you fail to appear at court last time?
Too ill. When was the last time?
The 16th, at Camberwell Green.
All right. With my methadone. Thanks.
Good evening to you, sir. Dr. Ennis is here to attend on James Carter.
Hey, what's that?
James Carter, the typhus. Be so good as to let us in so we may show you our papers. There's not a moment to lose, sir.
Mr. Clough. Leave him be.